it's like, you know.
It's okay. We'll cut it out. Okay, we'll cut it out.
Okay. We're gonna edit this out. So.
Rebel Kitty.
This is the MnS Show.
I'm Stephanie.
I'm Megan.
And we are here today with our friend Lucien.
He's a musical person.
Yeah. So today he's gonna play some music for you guys.
I'm Lucien, as I said. I've been playing guitar for a while. Today I'm gonna plan on playing a couple of my own stuff for you guys. I might do a cover or two. So I'm gonna start off with a pretty known Beatles song. It's called "Hide Your Love Away." It's one of my favorites.
Here I stand, head in hand, turn my face to the wall. If she's gone, I can't go on feeling 2 foot small. I can see them laugh at me and I am safe. Hey, you got to hide your love away. Hey, you got to hide your love away. How can I even try? I can never win. Hearing them, seeing them in the state I'm in. How could she say to me, love will find a way? Gather round all. Hey, you've got to hide your love away.
So next I'm going to play a song called, it's one of my own. It's going to be, I call it Mind Over Matter. The song I wrote specifically because my grandpa, when he's going through, but, you know, he's fighting it and everything, and I want everybody to know that they can fight their battle. My stepmom, she had leukemia, and she beat that. My cousin had cancer, you know, I know so many people have cancer, and this is just, you know, it can go out to anybody who has cancer or anybody who's fighting anything. So, here it goes.
It's called Thumbs Up for the Meaning of the Song.
It's called Mind Over Matter. Here it is.
Stay tough when times are rough. Keep faith through all the pain. Fight hard, play all the cards. Think straight, don't mess with fate. Now just listen to me. Let your heart feel the beat. Believe you can do anything you put your mind to. Through all of the problems in your life and all of the things you sacrifice, hope it'll help to cope. Keep cool, time heals all wounds. Stay calm when you're feeling lost. Take a deep breath. Ah. just listen to me. Let your heart feel the beat. Believe you can do anything you put your mind to. Through all of the problems in your life and all of the battles you may have to fight.
Give it a little time. Basically just wrote it for anybody who was in a situation like I was in. Situation's over now. By the light on the moon, when I'm looking at you, I know it's gonna be alright. With your head on my shoulder, the car's getting colder, but the warmth comes from deep inside. I turn on the heat, it doesn't matter to me, just being with you makes my night. So much of my mind, but with your hand in mine, I know it's gonna end up fine. And I know we're young and pure, I really got nothing to lose, just had to take a chance. So just give it a little time, it'll be alright. We'll just take it one step at a time. As the season gets colder, then we can get closer in the hope to keep a spark alive. Day by day, we'll talk more each day. Together we can make this fine. The more we hang out, I hope a love can sprout, as long as we give it some time. I remember the time with your hand in mine, watching a movie and cuddling tight. The movie was weird, but I loved your fear, it made us grow closer that night. All the time in my bed, I think of what you said, as we spent the night talking about life. I love our moments with you, even just for a few, that's why I'm hoping it'll be alright. And I know just had to take this chance, knowing your circumstance. So just give it a little time, it'll be alright. We'll just take it one step at a time. As the season gets colder, then we can get closer, in the hope to keep a spark alive. Day by day, we'll talk more each day. Together we can make this fine. the cutest thing I'll ever hear. When I hear it, I crumble in a love-filled tumble. Makes me smile from ear to ear. The natural waves in your hair, your skin so beautifully fair. With a smile that can take away fear. I love the freckles on your face, your beauty showcased. Your personality is why I'm here. And I know you're confused. I really got nothing to lose. It's time to take this chance, knowing your circumstance. So just give a little time, it'll be alright. We'll just take it one step at a time. As the season gets colder, then we can get closer in the hope to keep a spark alive. Day by day, we'll talk more, we stay together, we can make this fine. The more we hang out, I hope a love can sprout, and I can finally call you mine. The next song I'm going to play is sort of like a follow-up to the song I just played. It's actually called No Good Goodbye. I'm not exactly finished with it yet, but I'm close. So I'm going to play what I have for you guys. It's kind of like a little sneak peek, you know? Just give it a little time, it'll be alright. We'll just take it one step at a time. Time, 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 time. It's been so many months now since you have been gone. Been in up and I could be your future, but you couldn't leave your past. Messed around with the new and left behold the new. Like that, said you were confused, so we gave it some time. But that was no excuse, just to mess with my mind. Had no real goodbye, just a message on the phone. That's when I realized that all you did was let me on. And I don't regret you, no, not one bit. But I don't respect you for what you did. You tricked and used me, you played me like a fool. You strung me along, honey, that ain't cool. Our goodbye wasn't good, so I shouldn't say goodbye. What I should say to you is have a good life, bye-bye. This is my no good goodbye to you, bye. This is my no good goodbye. I'm going to end it off tonight with a song called Norwegian Wood by the Beatles. It's one of my favorites. All right, here it is. I once had a girl, or should I say, she once had me. She showed me her room. Isn't it good, Norwegian? She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on her rug, biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until 2, and then she said, it's time for bed. She told me she worked in the morning and started to laugh. I told her
I lit a fire, isn't it good, Norwegian?
You put your thumbs up!
Both of them!
Yes.
So, a few questions for you.
How was your first experience with the MnS show?
It was pretty nice. You know, you guys treated me pretty well. I got some water. Water here, and I definitely need it. Drank the whole bottle. I got
I
a second one.
I gave you a second one.
I brought this one, sorry.
If we get any subscribers, our friends or family of Lucia, thank you.
Bye bye. This is my goodbye.
That was the MnS show.
Get out of my room.
Oh my god.